accepted.
What's up, YouTube friends? Today, I'm going to show you how to connect your Raspberry Pi Zero to your computer without needing an additional keyboard, mouse, or monitor. So, let's go ahead and grab our Pi and get into it. First thing, go to raspberrypi.org and download the Raspbian image. You can download it either via torrent or via a zip file. Once you have downloaded that, you're also going to need to download Win32 Disk Imager. And you will use this to write your image to your SD card. So go ahead and select your Raspbian image that you've downloaded and extracted. Select your SD card and write the image to your SD card. Now be aware, it will overwrite anything on this card. Now, once that is complete, we need to open the Cmdline.txt file and add an additional option. So scroll over until you see the text root weight, and then you'll add the following text. And you can check the description for the for this text. Next, you're going to open the config and add the following line to the very end of the file and save these changes. Now, you're going to add an empty file simply named SSH onto the SD card. Now you can simply eject that and boot up your Raspberry Pi. Now you can see my Raspberry Pi here is connected as an Ethernet device. So let's go ahead and try to ping it. Now be aware, it can take up to 90 seconds for the Raspberry Pi to fully boot. Now in my instance, I was having some problems getting it to connect. Finally, I connected a second USB cable to the additional power port of the Pi, and then I was finally able to connect. I'm guessing the Pi just needed a little bit more power. So now that I'm able to connect, I fire up PuTTY and I connect to my Raspberry Pi via the following address on port 22, and then log in with the default Raspberry Pi credentials. And there you have it. That's how you can connect to your Raspberry Pi Zero without an additional keyboard, mouse, or monitor. So that's going to do it for this video, guys. This is going to be the first of many Raspberry Pi Zeros I'll be doing down the road. If you enjoyed this video, please throw me a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe. That way you get notifications of my new videos. And I will see you guys on the other side.
Login accepted.